Jerome and Lorraine Aresty and Carl Kirshner and others had a rather radical idea 12 years ago when they created this research center. You are participating in the dialogue that is the vital process in taking research from a collection of ideas and data to conclusions and impacts for society.
Nice to see just like a group of undergraduate researchers that are doing such a variety of different things. Like, it's absolutely unbelievable.
The work that you're doing has tangible real life results, real life consequences. It makes what you're learning much more meaningful, and that's something that I was able to experience through Aresty.
The experience has been absolutely awesome. I've met so many great people who are so passionate about what they're researching. I've learned so many interesting things about every different field. It's been great.
Is a part of a group that's been investigating whether or not elevation plays a significant role in climate change and whether or not higher elevations and mountain regions experience a different type of climate change.
So the focus of my research was looking at how exercise could decrease inflammation in the colon.
Chronological lifespan and superoxide dismutase activity in yeast.
Provide surgeons who take out tumors from breast cancer patients, put real-time images that gives them quantified data about where tumor margins are.
It's honestly one of the best experiences I've had in my time here at Rutgers, and I've learned so much just about myself, about the field, about what I've been studying.
You're used to studying a textbook and the pages are there, but with research, you're writing the textbook, you know, you're discovering things and, you know, you don't know what direction to go to. So it felt vague, but that's the nature of research where you just try to discover.
All students here appreciate that they are part of a conversation, and so that we are so proud of you that you got into it.